Let's wrap up our look at androgens or testosterone. Both women and men have endogenous androgen called testosterone. Only FDA-approved therapeutic use for androgens is the treatment of male hypogonadism. Major side effects of androgens like testosterone therapy is edema, liver toxicity, and premature growth plate closure. Remember, androgens won't cause prostate cancer, but they can make existing prostate cancer much worse. Make sure that you don't have accidental exposure to androgen or testosterone gels, etc. So be careful with a patient's clothing or touching their skin where the gel was applied. Pregnant women should especially avoid exposure to androgens due to risk of virilization of a female fetus. Now, use of androgens for athletic performance or enhancement is illegal and really not a safe idea.